Good evening. My name is Rachel Mukaya. I attend Central Middle School and am in the 8th grade. Many of the students at El Sistema Oklahoma have recently competed in solo and ensemble festivals. To the students on stage and in the audience, if you have gone to district or state contests and received a superior rating on your solo or ensemble, would you please stand? To the members of Orchestra Esperanza, we'll present three pieces this evening. We will begin with our chamber strings performing the first movement of Telemann's Concerto Grosso in D major. This wonderful Baroque work has been prepared entirely by the students in the ensemble. They have had no instruction from any faculty member at El Sistema. They worked last week with Baroque string expert Ben Xu as they prepared this work for performance this evening. Our next piece will be Marley Isaac's arrangement of Bacchanal from Camille Saint-Saëns' opera Samson and Delilah. Celebrations always have a party. This piece is about a celebration of pagans at the supposed capture of Samson. Little did they know, this party was going to come to a crashing end. Saint-Saëns plays with strong beat and weak beat gestures in the music. We believe this was the attempt to blur the lines of defining true strength, which we know comes from the character of a person. Our final piece will be a selection of songs from the movie The Greatest Showman. We will continue our celebration with this piece as we learn to reach for the stars in our own lives and know that when the sharpest words want to cut us down, we're gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. We are brave, we are bruised, we are who we're meant to be. Hannah, who received a superior rating at State Contest for Voice, is our vocal soloist this evening. Please welcome Orchestra Esperanza Chamber Strings.
Thank you. I attend class in SAS and am in the fifth grade.
And my name is Samantha. I attend Cimarron Middle School and am in the eighth grade. We would like to take a brief moment to acknowledge some great people who allow us to do what we do at El Sistema Oklahoma. First, let's thank Phil and Kathy Busey for their vision and support to allow this program to exist.
We would also like to thank our partners, St. Luke's United Methodist Church and the Wanda L. Bass School of Music at Oklahoma City University for all you've done to bring this joy to all of us.
I'd like to thank our schools and teachers.
We need to say a huge thank you to our ESO volunteers.
We also thank ESO Board of Directors and Advisory Directors.
Donors to El Sistema. I want to say thank you to all our donors and especially to the Kirkpatrick Foundation, who is our concert season sponsor and makes sure we get to play on great stages like this one.
And we would like to thank our El Sistema teachers and staff.
Us tonight and for celebrating all the success we've achieved this semester.
Thank you. they know.